everyone, this is going to be really exciting because what we're going to do next is we're going to test out the range of the Mars 300 Pro. Now this is how our setup looks like. We have our Mars 300 Pro and our camera over here. And we have our violinist. We have our violinist. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Are you ready to give us some great tunes? Yes, she is. Okay, so now, traditionally we have with us the monitor and the receiver. But right now, no receiver, just the transmitter over here. We have a transmitter from the Mars 300 Pro. And we have my tablet. This is an iPad. And we're going to see how far we can go and how will the signal of the Mars 300 perform as we travel further and further away from the transmitter. So are we ready, everyone? Are we ready to go? So we have here, okay, you can see that, right? You can see that we have, give us a wave. Give us a wave. All right, okay, so signal's good. So are we ready? Are we ready to head out? In 3, 2, 1, and go. So over here, so I'm moving now, I'm moving. Okay, let's see whether you can see that. So we've got signal over here. Okay, we've still got signal. We're gonna move right from that building. We're gonna move further down to another building. As you can see, this is behind me, right? This is another building. So we're gonna go behind that. That's where our violinist is. And let me see. Signal is still good, so we're gonna go further away. What I wanna do is, I wanna see how the signal looks like, right? When we go behind a structure. So as you can see, it looks good. There is still a strong signal. Okay, now, I am heading behind this structure now. There's a structure here, right? So I'm gonna go behind this. This is a multiple wall structure. How's that? How's that look like to you guys? She's still playing, right? You can see that she's still playing and signal's good. And we are behind a multiple wall structure. Let me show you how this building looks like. Right? And she's right all the way. Where is she? She's right there. Can you see that? Right there. Right there. And this is how the signal looks like. Can you see it? Still going strong, right? She's still making some tunes for us. Okay, so let's go further in. Let's go further in, let's go further away. There's another structure behind me. And we'll try to go behind this as well. Let's go further in. How's she looking? No signal interruption? Oh, okay, there is a little bit of signal interruption here. Okay, but that is because, as you can see, right, we have come a long way. Okay, signal's back. Okay, so we've come past this huge building over here. Signal's back. There she is. Okay, see that? Okay, let me point the camera towards me. Okay, so as we can see, we've got a really strong signal here, right? And this is behind this building. So let's move on back. So I'm walking backwards now, right? So that you can see where we're going. I'm walking backwards. And of course, the signal will continue to be good because after all, we're getting closer to where we started. Okay, so as you can see, right, signal is pretty darn good, even though we're not using a receiver traditionally as what we normally do. We have a receiver, right, but now we don't have a receiver. We're just depending on app monitoring, which means we're just using the app on the iPad. So I save a lot of battery because I'm just using my tablet's battery. And I don't have extra cables, I don't have extra batteries to carry along, and the iPad is so light! So this is great! So okay, over here. Whoa! We're back! Hi! Great! Alright guys, that will give you That's actually going to be a really good demonstration, right, of how powerful app monitoring is. And we don't have to depend on the traditional method of using a monitor anymore, because the app monitoring is so powerful. You save battery, you save a lot of, you don't have to bring an additional monitor, you don't have to bring cables anymore. So there you go. All right, guys, see you.